New details tonight. The woman who died in a homicide on Pleasant Street in Schenectady over the weekend was a victim of a stabbing. Police say 44-year-old Tashawn Folks Taylor was found dead in her home on Pleasant Street early Sunday morning. Her ex-husband, Timothy Taylor, a suspect in her homicide, as well as another homicide in Brooklyn. Taylor's still on the run. If you know where he is, you're asked to call Schenectady Police.